All right, pan through the interior, just so in more detail. You have Uconnect Bluetooth controls and trip computer controls, as well as cruise control. The vehicle currently has 13,399 miles on it. Moving down, AM FM, single disc CD player. Also has auxiliary input jack, automatic climate control, your sport mode button. Does have auto stick in it. Tapping to the right will upshift. Tap to the left will downshift. And to go back into drive, just press and hold to the right. You have illuminated cup holders, storage in your center armrest, which also includes a 12-volt power point and a USB port. Looking overhead, you have overhead map lights, integrated sunglasses holder, and an automatic dimming rearview mirror. All right, taking a look at the rear seat. It does seat three across. It is a 60-40 split folding seat design. You got a fold-down center armrest with integrated cup holders. And rear seat passengers also have their own positional air vents. Alright, taking a little luggage area. It's pretty nice and spacious for a car of this size. Underneath your floor mat, you do have your spare tire with jack and tools. You've also got your battery for better weight distribution. Alright, this does conclude our quick walk around look at this very nice 2013 Dodge Challenger SXT. If you have any questions or would like to see this vehicle, please contact our showroom. One of our friendly sales staff will be more than happy to answer any questions that you may have. And as always, thanks for watching.